Hey guys, it's Celeste. So I get this question just about every day. How do you do your makeup? So I decided I'd just make a tutorial video to show you guys and explain how I do all of this. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them. Just tweet them to me or leave a comment below. Also, if you try it out and you love it, please just leave me a video response or tweet a picture to me. Just let me know how it turned out. I'd love to see, and let's get started. So you're just going to start by putting your hair up. You want to get it all out of your face. Then you're going to put on your primer. I use Smashbox Photo Finish Primer for blemish control, because I have really bad acne, as you can see. Then you'll conceal your under eyes. I use Concealer Twins by Physicians Formula. I use the yellow side first to take away the darkness under my eyes. It also works really well for if you have like a really red blemish. It'll take away the redness. You want to blend that really well. Then you're going to use the flesh tone side to take away the yellowness, because you don't want that to show up either. Just blend that really, really well. Now it's time to apply foundation. I use Revlon Color Stay in Buff Color. I love this foundation. It really does last the 24 hours. I can go to Warped Tour in this thing. It's crazy. I love it. Just blend that really, really well, because you don't want creasy, weird, junk. Using the flesh tone side of your concealer, go back and conceal any obvious blemishes. Then set your foundation with a loose base powder. I use Coty Airspun. It's really cheap. I get it from Walmart for like $4. You're gonna take your brush too, just a normal powder brush. Really just blend it in. This next step is optional, but I like to use MAC Studio Fix, just a thin layer over my entire face. This will pretty much give you that flawless airbrushed look. I also like to use this on days when I don't feel like doing my entire regimen. It actually has really good coverage on its own. Now for round two of that loose powder that we used earlier. This will just set that foundation as well. Now just look at that porcelain-like skin. Now just apply a rosy colored blush. I'm using Passion Blush from my Smashbox kit. Remember to apply the blush in like swipes, not in circular motions, because that'll end up looking weird. Then it's time to apply some eye primer. I like to use Eyeshadow Potion by Urban Decay. I love this. Love, love, love it. It lasts all day and pretty much just makes your colors brighter and more intense as well. So I found a new favorite product. It's called Color Tattoo by Maybelline. I really like the shadow. It is a pure pigment shadow. I found something kind of weird though. I have to use my finger to apply it, because I had tried applying it with a brush, except it wasn't showing up very well. So yeah, just apply it to your lid using your finger. Look at that, beautiful. Then you're going to use a dark brown eyeshadow. I'm using Sienna from Lashbox Kit. You're just going to apply that to your crease. Using an angled crease brush, just go back in with the same color and you can create a cat eye type effect. Let's not neglect those under eyes. Use the other side of the brush to go under your eyes and just add some drama. Now, using a cream-colored eyeshadow, that one's literally called cream, you're going to highlight your brow bone, and also at the same time, you're going to blend in the brown part a little bit. Now, using a stick eyeliner, just line your waterline. Curl your lashes to make them appear longer. Now for my favorite part, the liquid eyeliner. I'm using Master Duo, it's Maybelline, and it's a 2-in-1 glossy liquid eyeliner. I really love it because it has a dual tip on it, so you can make it as thin or as thick as you'd like. It works really, really well for the wings and stuff that I do on my eyeliner. And I love it because you can wear it all day long and it never runs. Notice I've slowed it down some right now so you guys can really see how I create that wing. I'm basically just following my lower lash line up and then connecting it. And that's what you get. Now just apply your favorite mascara. Start on the bottom lashes always, because if you start on the top ones and then go to the bottom, when you go to look, when you're looking up, then your top lashes are gonna touch your eyelids and it's gonna turn really ugly. But yeah, then you're just gonna go ahead and paint up your eyebrows real quick. It really intensifies your eye makeup. Now apply a chapstick to make sure your lips don't get dried out by the lipstick. Line your lips so you don't color outside the lines. How bad it hurts when you're gone. And apply your favorite shade of lipstick. My favorite shade is red, and I'm using a Dolce & Gabbana, my favorite lipstick that I own. It's Scarlet's, and I just really like it. I like the sparkly thing on the top. And you are done. So just take your hair down and get ready for the rest of your day. I hope you really liked this tutorial, guys, and I hope it works out for you. And yeah, see you soon.